Hi, my name is Marc Manzano, and I work in the Quantum Security Group at Sandbox. My day today is about making sure that everything for my team is set up and everybody works without any kind of blocker. I typically liaise with the product team and the business team to make sure that the engineering function delivers what it's supposed to deliver at the time that needs to be delivered. And I also, from time to time, whenever I have a bit of time, I like also to carry on with my research scientist kind of background, and I like to continue doing a bit of research. So my path in AQ was slightly twisty. I did a PhD in computer network security, and then once I graduated, I started working in cryptography engineering as a cryptography engineer developing cryptography. For a couple of years, I ended up working in a small startup focused on machine learning because I really wanted to learn about the field, but from a hands-on point of view. But then I returned to the information security field where I've been ever since. And how I got into the AQ way, basically, if you work in cryptography nowadays, it's pretty plausible that you end up within the field of quantum safe cryptography. And that's how I ended up working a bit more closely with people that were coming from physics background, because we had to write papers on how to actually make sure that some of the attacks that come from this world affect the post-quantum cryptography field. So my recommendation for people that want to get into the AQ field is, if you're on a research career, is to try to continue with your research topics while you do internships in certain places that allow you to gain experience in this field. If you're already an industry, my recommendation would be to buy educational material. There are really good textbooks that are not made for theoretical people, that are made for engineering people. And these textbooks basically are easily to understand. You can read them from time to time. And there are even kind of online communities that could help you understand some of the concepts in there. And that could be a really nice way to start kind of making a step forward towards the AQ field. I'm a kind of technical books nerd. I love to keep track of every single new book that's coming out, and I usually buy all of them. I don't have time to read all of them thoroughly, but it's really useful to get all this new content and then review those areas that are most that are changing faster, and that's something that, and at least for me, it works. Something that also works when you don't have time to keep reading a lot of research publications, as it's my case now, what really works is to book 1 week a year to go to your favorite conference and get a digest of all these really kind of top-notch publications in a go, in a few days. You don't go as deep as if you were reading the publications, but it gives you a nice kind of taste of what's going on in the entire field.